There will come a time when the armies of God and the armies of Satan will do battle. The minds of men have been turned by the evil of this world as man declares war against God. For 3.5 years, the Antichrist will wage war against God's holy people. The faithful will stand. The 10 kings will move against Christendom in these last days.